when I got to the well that day, I realized I wasn't alone. There was a man sitting on the curbstone of the well. He was obviously exhausted and looked almost as miserable as I felt. And I might have felt some pity for him if he hadn't also obviously been Jewish. The weave of his tunic was definitely Galilean. Where had he even come from? Most Jews do anything they can to stay out of Samaria, which is fine by us.